Hi everyone, my name is Dave Luza, and while I am hiking up a mountain in Austria, I'm gonna tell you about two things that excite me at gencon 2017 episode 2. Enjoy.
Board game convention time.
Whoa, this is quite the hike. The first thing I want to talk about is a racing game called Flamme Rouge. It is about cycling and I really enjoy playing it with 3 or 4 players, but now there's going to be an expansion for 5 or 6 players. This expansion, is called Peloton, will not be out at Gen Con yet. Oh, but there is an event where you can play that game. Up to 140 people are able to play that game. And I am one of those 140 people. So if you want to join me for that event, it's a Flamme Rouge and you'll find it on the Gen Con site. So excited.
Board game convention time.
And today's second is First Martians. I love Robinson Crusoe. I love the stories. I love that it's very difficult to get off the island. So how about all that in space with an app that remembers stuff? I love the idea. I love everything I've seen already about it. I love the way that the makers and Porto Games and Mr. Travajek is involved and is so on everything that I cannot wait to see this product, First Martians. So Gen Con will be the first time I'll get a chance to do that. Hopefully you all have seen my musical about my musical look at Robinson Crusoe. If you haven't, then please check it out. The link is in the comments below. Let me know which two things you think I should take a look at Gen Con. Thanks for watching and see you at episode 3, two things about Gen Con.
It would all be easier if we would live on Mars.